Hi, I'm Dr. Corser, Medical Director at the Sleep Management Institute and Board Certified Sleep Medicine Specialist. Sleep is important to our learning process, emotional balance, and memory. When you don't get enough sleep, you may struggle to focus the next day, feel on edge, and be forgetful. Sleep is crucial for the mind to function properly. The process of creating long-term storage of new information and skills happens during a portion of sleep when the brain waves are at their slowest. This wave pattern, known as delta waves, occurs during deep, non-dreaming sleep. While you sleep, your brain processes new information and stores it in the appropriate areas so that it can be accessed down the road. When you learn something new during the day, that information is placed in temporary storage, somewhat like a blurry image, until you go to sleep. Making memories permanent requires streamlining the temporary blurry image into a sharper image within the brain. While your brain is storing the day's events, it also processes their emotional significance. This process involves coordination between the emotional center of the brain, called the amygdala, and the decision-making area located in the brain's outer cortex. Without enough sleep, our bodies can feel stressed and release more cortisol, known as the stress hormone, into our bloodstreams. You might feel irritable or unable to focus and concentrate. You may find yourself struggling to grasp new concepts as quickly as you would have had you been well rested. Sleep deprivation can also lead to excessive daytime sleepiness. Getting a full night's sleep is critical to performing at your best, both physically and mentally, every day. When you get enough sleep, your body can recover so you can wake up feeling calm and well rested the next day.